Other news tonight, new at 10, an entire North Texas high school will transition to online learning, all because of a staffing shortage. Keller ISD told us tonight that Fossil Ridge High School is planning right now to go to remote learning only, and that will start this coming Monday. It is related to COVID-19, but it's not because everybody has it, but rather because contact tracing has severely reduced the number of teachers and staff who can be on campus from now until they go through quarantine.